The new template builder for forms in Autodesk Build provides teams with flexible review workflows to get approvals when and how they need them. During forms template creation, project members now have the option to include an in-review step for an approval workflow. Any person, role, or company can be assigned as a reviewer to sign off or send back forms to editors. Only one of those assigned to this role needs to take action, utilizing at mentions and comments to align on information or corrections. Statuses and permissions in forms have been updated to industry standard terminology. Draft forms are now in progress, and submitted forms are now closed. Form creators can assign editors who can edit, close, or submit for review in-progress forms. The view-only permission level has now been designated as viewer. Viewers can see, but not edit the data, nor change the status of the form. Forms that have been closed without reviewers can be reopened by managers, allowing teams to easily correct and resubmit a two-step form. Managers may also reassign collaborative forms and approve or send back in-review forms. These changes are showcased in the new Forms Template Builder. Template creators will select between single contributor or collaborative forms. Then they can set up permissions and finish the form template by clicking Create. For more information about the Forms Template Builder, visit the link below.